April 18th, 2011. So we do a little bow fishing this evening. We got a couple hours here before dark, two and a half hours. Still early in the year, but we're going to see if the carp moved up in the shallows here on the High River and some of the backwater. And got Stan Seckman up front. He's the shooter right now. Ryan's running the camera. I'm running the boat, so hopefully we can stick a few fish here, see what happens.
Well, thanks, Stan.
I'm going to kill something.
All right. We'll get back.
Right there, right there, right there. He just turned.
Got him.
Yeah.
EKC, baby.
That's a nice one.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
Look at the egg. That egg.
Getting ready to spawn, probably.
How about that?
Good?
That's how we did it.
All right. Here, let me step back here and get a picture of it.
Stan's got one. I'm at zero, but I haven't shot yet. We're coming up on some fish here, so we see if we can get me putting one on the Smackdown Swacker. We don't use Swacker broadhead.
He got him, baby.
Yeah.
He got him.
Woo! Come on, fight with him, baby. Fight with him.
Baby.
Yeah.
Getting her done.
That's what we like to see.
Yeah. I don't think I have anything, though.
Hope so.
Speedy's barging for Ryan.
Kill shot right there.
That's a kill shot.
Heart shot.
What we like to see right there. Hidden holler boys. This one got some fight into it.
Did you zoom in on it?
Mm-hmm. Nice fish. Nice fish. The one for Speedy. Oh boy. Look at him flop. Look at this. We got fish everywhere in here. Fish jumping around everywhere. Hard guarded. What a beautiful fish.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Hey, that's a beautiful quartering away lung shot.
We got two so far.
You got two?
We got two so far.
You got some work to do. I think mine was a little bit bigger.
Yeah, it was.
You gonna match it or make it bigger?
No, I'm gonna make it big.
Alright, let's see.
Oh. Oh my god,
you got him! Oh, what a luck shot!
That was a deep shot.
It was.
He did. Right through the head, baby.
And watch, you're gonna hit this.
What a fish. Watch it. What a fish.
Oh, baby. You might not get him in.
Got off. We got off. Just hit a big one. I'm pretty disappointed. Because I didn't get it.
Dang. It happens. Ooh, looky here. There went another one.
We got carp everywhere.
Well, we'll try to get another one on here. Yeah, buddy. Oh, let him go. Let him take it, baby.
Come on, baby. Speedy's getting it.
Oh, that's
what we like to see. Fight it. What we like to see, boys. Look at this. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, buddy.
We're killing them today.
Yeah, we are. What are we, 4 for 4?
Yeah.
Well, 4 for 5.
Look at that fat pig.
Hold that, baby. Let me get me a picture of that, baby.
Look at that. hidden hauler boys getting it done.
Yes, we are.
On the live.
All right. That one might have beat me, okay? I got some work to do.
We're going pee-pee deep on later.
Yeah.
Fish.
Shad.
Dude, that's a
shad.
Bullshit. He got him.
Yeah.
Look at this. Hidden hauler boys.
Bottoms out. I thought it was a shad.
It wasn't a shad.
Did you get the shot on tail?
I have tail run everything.
Did you get the shot on tail?
Yeah. Alright. We're doing good today.
Better try to back out of here, Dad.
Wind and all. Look at this one. Alright. Look at that pig.
Yeah, you talk about a pig now.
Woo!
Alright.
That's a big pig.
Go ahead. Hey, look, I think I might have upped him.
Got blood everywhere.
Old son strikes again.
That's right.
Got him, baby. Stuck
in
his
blood. You got him in the tail.
He's dead, fish.
Nice.
Look at this, baby.
Got him
a
bunch of
them.
Yes. We are killing
fish. Hey,
give
me some knuckles. Yeah, buddy. I don't know if you guys, while he's doing that, look at all these fish taking off. Look at him swimming down through there.
My gosh, we're doing...
That's a fish.
Look at that.
Tell you guys, don't know if you realize it, but bow fishing is just like fishing. West Virginia issues citations for their certificates for, they have a minimum weight limit, and if you bow fish and catch, you know, carp like this over the weight limit, you can get a citation from, not a citation, I guess, it's a certificate from the state saying you caught a fish that big, so it's no different. And I know we've caught 4 or 5 today over the weight limit for carp,
yeah,
without a doubt.
Yeah.
This is fun.
Nice fish, Dan.
This is fun.
We're fishing with PSE Kingfishers. No sponsorship, just what we use. PSE Kingfishers, you can get these for $140. Can't beat it.
Some people have more technology than others.
But when you live out in the hidden hauler, and all you do is sell hidden hauler H2O, you can only make $20 a bottle on that stuff.
But you can get her done, right?
Yes, you can.
Don't matter if you got a $150 bow or a $600 bow.
Yep. Hey, it ain't Matthews, but it's fast.
It's what we call our honey hole, and there is fish everywhere in here.
Hey, sometimes we like to keep souvenirs. Or it could just be the fact I'm too lazy to take it off.
That's Gil right there, so I fixed that thing.
Nah, it's fine.
Got him. Hidden hauler boys.
Small
EJ. Getting her down.
That's the smallest one of the day.
Yeah, it is.
Didn't fight.
I spine shot him.